I have no idea which way this condition will go or what my future might hold in 10 years, in 15 years, in 20 years. And that is really scary. Hi, my name is Max. I have ARVC, which is a type of genetic cardiomyopathy. It essentially started with my dad passing away suddenly from a cardiac arrest when I was 13. We, as a family, weren't aware that he had a heart condition. My mum found out that it's a genetic condition. I went to go and visit Hugh at the John Radcliffe, who essentially explained to me that I had the condition, and I was with my mum. There's like the short-term realization that I'm not gonna be able to play sports, mountain bike, play hockey ever again. I just remember breaking down in the car, in the car park, with my mum, who was also just completely shocked as well. As soon as I was diagnosed, I had an ICD implanted. So if my heart goes above 220 beats per minute, then it will shock me. It's around, I think it was 70 to 90 joules of energy shocked through your chest, because it has to go through my rib cage as well, because it's not implanted into my heart. So that's like, feels like you've been hit by a truck. 15 or 20% of my brain power or consciousness is spent thinking about my condition and trying to manage it, which can feel quite draining. I mean, the British Heart Foundation are funding the research that is going into looking for this potential cure. So the fact that they care about the people who have this condition is very comforting. If I decide to have children, I'm potentially going to pass this on to them. So to have something on the horizon which could not only alleviate symptoms but potentially cure the condition is just like, I can't describe what that's like, what that would be like. It would completely change my life and my outlook on life.